Welcome to Paul. Today I am going to teach the children about the shape. First I am going to introduce the very common for shape. This is circle, or can call round. This is rectangle. This is triangle. This is square, chatura. So these four shapes very common, so we can teach our special children easily. So today I am going to show you only the circle, round, because it is not good to teach all these four shapes at a time for our special children, because it is very difficult for them to understand. And please remember that our special children learn very slowly. So once if they learn something, they never forget about it. So today I am going to introduce only the circle. When you do this activity, you can explain with so many things. You can take your child to the kitchen and you can show the plate. You can show the plates. See, this is a circle shape. Circle. Okay? Round, you can explain, round. And when you use the pressure cooker, see inside that black color we are using, you can ask, this is a round, circle. Or if a snack time, you are sharing biscuits, this is a round shape. You can ask the child, see, your marigold biscuit or whatever biscuit, this is round. So before they eat, they will feel it. Maybe they will smile it. Look at the biscuit. Oh, this is circle. This is round. In the mari biscuit buying for time will in the round. Ungalku pasanga explain panna kodutanga avangal marandu pogukoda. So they won't forget about it. Whenever they eat biscuit, they will think, oh, this is circle. This is shape. This is round. Then about the girls, when they wear bangles, when they put the bangles in the hand, you can explain, see, this is round. In the vala paatha kodi pasanga solli kudukala, but this is circle shape. Bangles kai kodutha vala vandu idu round a irukku. Okay, so like this you have to explain to the child different shape. Even if you drink, you go to hotel or tea shop, bakery, if you ask a tea, they will give tea in this paper cup. This is also a round shape, circle shape. So like this, you can explain to the child so many things. When you play the ball, this is a round shape. See, round. Or when you play this disc, no? When you throw, when child is going to throw this one, you can explain, this is a round. Or if we have vehicle, we go by bus, the steering, driver is using the steering, that is a round. Or people are riding, children are using bicycle, the wheel is round. So like that, if you explain, they won't forget about it. So once they learn about the circle, you can explain to the second one, maybe square or triangle or rectangle, whatever it is. So once you teach, remember that only one at a time. So this is a circle. So now I think if you explain like this examples, the child will child can learn very easily, because we are showing, no? Or if you make a chapati, you know, roll, that also round shape. Or if you make a chapati or puri or dosa, this all round shape. So you can explain when you make a dosa, see, this is a circle shape, this is a round. So when you explain, the child will be very happy and they will understand. So once they learn, they won't forget the word. So if a child is very particular about the circle, he can identify, he can show when he asks. So that means he is familiar with this object, this shape. Then only you can go to the other shape. And also, you can ask the child if they can cut it. I don't think the special child can able to cut like this circle. So parents or their siblings can cut this shape and ask them to color it. Ask them to choose the color. See here, I colored with red color. So use, ask the child pick up the crayons. So the child may pick up, or if we can give them whatever color they want. Because here I am used the red color, I am going to use the red color. So you can ask the child to color it. Ask the child to color it with the red color. The child will be happy to do this work. Then you can show the child. It's very beautiful. And if you are, after this completion of work, you can ask the child, what color it is? The child may say, this is a red circle. Okay, so red color and this is a circle. So like this, he explained about the circle. Once there, the child is familiar with the shape of circle. You can introduce other shape like a square or a triangle or a rectangle, whatever it is. So same thing, to make the child to understand, you can show whatever I show. The where he is eating something and using the plate. You can say your plate is round. It is circle shape. So that the child can feel it. Ask them to move their hands. See, circle, round. And when they eat biscuit, they can feel it. This is a round shape, circle. Show them. And especially girls, when they wear bangles, you can show, tell them, this is round shape, this is circle. So the familiar, the child, whenever they are going to wear bangles, they will remember the shape of circle. And when you play the ball, with the ball, see, this is a round shape. And if you want, you can give a puzzles, like this joining puzzles. Here I bought joining puzzles. You can remove this one, remove this, you can get it, and ask them to join it. Join like this. Ask the child to join this and let him or he or she feeling. See, this is circle, round. So when you drive the car, the steering is a round shape. No? So like this, so many things you can give example so the child will learn and never forget about it. So again I am telling, the special children will learn things but slowly. Once they learn, they won't forget about it. That point always we have to remember that. So I hope you will make your child do this activity at home. So it will be helping the child to identify shape of circle as well as the color we use. So I think it will be helpful. So see you next week with the same topic. Thank you so much.